Time to make the chimney fucking.
Not often a dude ruins your face, skull stomps your sanity, grabs your future baby mama, and personally sees to four of your five shittiest moments. Let's just say, it's beginning to look a lot like Christmas.
X gon' give it to you. Fuck, wait for you to get it on your own. X gon' deliver to you. Knock, knock, open up the door and spill. The non-stop pop up, stainless steel. Go hard getting busy with it. But I got such a good heart.
Hey, where's your duffel bag?
God damn it!
I'm gonna do this the old-fashioned way. Two swords and maximum effort. Hear the music.
I'm a wolf and sheep's clothing. Only nigga that you know who can chill. Come back and get the streets open. I've been doing this for 19 years. Niggas wanna fight me, fight these kids. Wade Wilson! What's my name?
Ooh, I'ma fucking spell it out for you.
Go get some.
She's gonna do superhero landing. Wait for it. Woo! Superhero landing. Yeah, that's really hard on your knees.
Totally impractical. They all do it.
You're a lovely lady, but I'm saving myself for Francis. That's why I brought him.
I prefer not to hit a woman, so please, play.
I mean, that's why I brought her? Oh, no, finish your tweet. It's not, that's fine. Just give us a second. There you go. Hashtag it. Go get her, Tiger.
Oh, I so pity the dude who pressures her into prom sex.